Born in the wilds of the Lansing Street, home of gefilte fish and kosher meat. Hand him with a knife for hairs of tea. He flicked him a chicken when he was only three.
Duvid, Duvid Crockett.
He sat in the sun and geracket and gebacket.
Duvid, Duvid Crockett, king of the Lansing Street.
In 1813 he fought in the annals. Then came the Litvox and the Galicianers, a figurehugged redskins all over the shtetl. He never lost his head, he never lost his shtetl.
Duvid, Duvid Crockett.
He chewed tobacco and gehissed and gehracket.
Duvid, Duvid Crockett.
King of the Lansing Street. He went down south looking for a maidel, met a little tzatzkele called Daisy Fredel. From near and far they came to the hippie, elected him president of the B'nai Mississippi.
Mazel tov, Duvid Crockett.
A mazel tov the mame und der alte Crockett.
Mazel tov, Duvid Crockett.
King of the Lansing Street. Went out west on his federle schlein, took along Fredele, his weibele Shane. Schlein had gefleet via an aeroplane. He got to Las Vegas ahead of the train.
Duvid, Duvid Crockett.
He walked up to the crepe table with a full pocket.
Duvid, Duvid Crockett, king of the Lansing Street.
He shot like a gambler, ainer of the veld. Up came two sixers and read the geld. He felt very sad, that's my opinion. He would have said Kaddish, but he couldn't find a minion.
Duvid, Duvid Crockett.
Verloren de hasten, he went home knocket.
Duvid, Duvid Crockett.
He's back on the Lansing Street.